geometry. Robbie Mouse walks into his magic math lab. He pulls the cord and down comes a green and white triangular pyramidal block. He pulls again and down comes a triangular conical block. Robbie pulls the cord and this time a circular cylindrical block drops down. Robbie waits and pulls again, and a rectangular cuboid block drops down. Robbie continues to pull, and this time a circular ball like sphere comes down. Robbie pulls for the last time, and a gray cubical block falls down. Robbie is quite amazed at his tricks. Good show, Robbie.